हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर संकेत पाटिल. आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड माय MBBS एंड MD मेडिसिन फ्रॉम मुंबई ओनली. आई हैव सिक्योर्ड रैंक 1 इन एम्स दिस ईयर एंड रैंक 7 इन नीट सुपर स्पेशलिटी दिस ईयर. सो आई वांट टू कन्वे 2-3 इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स रिगार्डिंग एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन. सो व्हेन यू स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर एनी एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन, अकॉर्डिंग टू मी द 3 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स आर एक्यूरेट एंड स्मार्ट प्लानिंग ऑफ योर स्टडी. So when you start preparing, plan keeping in mind next 6 to 8 months as far as NEET super speciality is concerned, because simultaneously you are giving AIIMS and BGI simultaneously, so it's little bit time consuming and you get little bit confused what to read, which exam to focus. So since beginning only, just decide which exam you want to focus and plan accordingly. Second thing is, everybody reads for theory. I think the people who are preparing, at least 3000 people prepare for each branch, so everybody reads. So what makes the difference between the people who get a good rank and the people who does not? So I think just reading only theory doesn't make any difference, because when MCQ comes on that topic, and the topic which you have read well, but in exam you get confused between that two options and you lose that mark, and that's this is the reason where actually you lose your rank and lose your branch. So according to me, you should be thorough enough with your MCQs. You should you should give enough importance to your MCQs also throughout your preparation. So this is the most important thing. Third thing is revision. Say if you are preparing for nephrology or any other branch, till NEET super speciality you should have at least 4 revisions till your NEET super speciality, because reading once or twice doesn't make any difference. So give enough time to your revision and solve enough MCQs. I'm telling you again and again, because this is the most common mistake people commit at super speciality level. They just go through Harrison, they just go through FIALI, say for people preparing for nephrology, and they don't give enough importance to MCQ, and ultimately that only makes a difference. The third thing I want to tell you is, at NEET super speciality level, unfortunately the problem is we don't have enough guidance book. We don't have enough MCQ book, at least for nephrology, and we don't have enough classes actually till last 2 years. But fortunately, when I started preparing for my nephrology, Dr. Anton sir, he brought the actually first classes for nephrology in India. So I think he brought it in January, and we all have attended, the people who were preparing for nephrology. It was very, very helpful for my preparation. They have provided precise notes, and through that note you can have actually your last revision. And the people who have not read enough FIALI, who have not read whatever the your branch, you can have that notes, you can read that notes, and it's more than enough for you, considering if you are solving simultaneous MCQs. So I would like to thank Dr. Anton sir and the whole nephrology faculty for helping me in my preparation. Again, the fourth important thing about at least for nephrology branch is, there is not a single good MCQ book available for nephrology. So it becomes very difficult. There are, I think, 2-3. One is MRCP like MCQs are available. It actually is not so helpful. So this time Dr. Anton sir is planning to bring I think nephrology and neurology MCQ books. So I think it will be very helpful for you. And this is the 3 things I told you that is most important, that helped me a lot. So start preparing for your entrance, plan it smartly, give your 100%, and if you are sincere with your efforts, if you are sincere with your plan, if you stick to your studies, I'm sure after 1 year you will be on winning note. Thanks a lot. एंड वंस अगेन लास्टली आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक कॉन्सेप्ट नेफ्रोलॉजी फैकल्टी एंड डॉक्टर एंटन सर एज कॉन्सेप्ट क्लासेस हैज गिवन एक्चुअली इमेंस बूस्ट एंड प्रिसाइज गाइडेंस टू माई प्रिपरेशन. थैंक्स अ लॉट.